One thing that can be a little intimidating about sitting with children or students, whether you're a parent or a leader faithfully serving within the church, is when they ask questions that you're not quite sure how to answer. Children unwittingly sometimes ask very big and rich questions that can take us a little bit off guard. If you are a parent or a leader sitting with a child reading God's word, and they ask you a question that you're not quite sure how to respond to, it's okay and even very good to tell them that you aren't quite sure the best way to answer this question. It demonstrates humility to a child, and it also can be encouraging for them to see that mom or dad or an adult that they trust, they don't know everything, and I don't have to know everything in order to love God or be loved by Him. Not knowing exactly how to respond to a child gives you the opportunity to learn something together, to go to someone that's maybe a little bit more mature or knowledgeable about this particular thing and ask them a question together. So see those kinds of questions in those moments where you're not quite sure what to do or how to respond as an opportunity to learn together from God's word.